Not even 30 days in and it's breaking. Hello and welcome back for another episode of Jamila's Journey Through Hypothyroidism. Yeah, but it's not that fun. If you're first time watching on my channel, thank you very much. I greatly appreciate it. If you haven't already, hit that subscribe button because our goal for this year is 1,000 subscribers before the end of 2021.
The lie detector determined that was a lie.
If you are a returning subscriber, thank you. I appreciate it. I definitely could not be here without you. Thank you. So before we get started with this unboxing, I gotta do my normal stuff is to talk to you about your thyroid. Because it hates me. Well, at least mine hates me right now. We're working on loving it. So inside of your body, you do have a little butterfly-shaped organ in your throat, and it is called a thyroid. This organ regulates your body from top to bottom, like seriously, from your head to your toes and everything in between. So the two most common form of thyroid disease is hyperthyroid and hypothyroid. Hyperthyroid, your body speeds up and you produce way too much hormones. Okay? I suffer from the opposite, which is hypothyroidism, where your body slows down, doesn't produce enough. So I have a hard time losing weight, which gets us to this unboxing. I'm challenging myself to do 60 days on my mini stair climber, which I got for Valentine's Day, that I hate it, seriously. But as I started to feel better, I knew I needed to move in order to continue to feel better. So I said, I'm gonna step on the stair climber 5 minutes a day. It's basically a warm-up for 60 days. And I think since I started, I've missed 2 days. One was really early when I first started, so I just said, oh, I'll start all over again. The other one was like on day 30. No, it was like on day 20. And I was like, nah, I'm not skipping. Like, not doing that. So I've been on it every day, and it was going great. In my journal, I even call her my best friend. I love it. And it's the little stigma. I think that's what it's called. Not that expensive, $60. There's not a lot of reviews. So, it was my Valentine's Day present. I really didn't like it. I was very mad when I got it, particularly because I was in the middle of being sick. I was off work and I didn't want it. Like, I wanted one, but I didn't want it for Valentine's Day. So it sat in the corner. But as I started to feel better, I knew one of the things that I had to do to keep my energy up was to exercise. And since I was having dizzy spells and stuff like that, I didn't want to exercise outside the home. So I broke out the stair climber. And I said, if you do 5 minutes every day for 60 days, you should be great. Plus, doing a stair climber was great for your butt. And I don't know what girl doesn't want a juicy booty, like a high lifted booty. And I'm in my 30s, so I already have like droopy booty syndrome. it is what it is. Gravity takes over. Young ladies, gravity takes over. So I broke out my stair climber and I started doing it. And I really loved it. Like, she's my best friend. Like, in my journal, I even say my best friend and I are getting along. Because at first I wanted to kill the hoe. Just kill her. But we're doing great now. And I loved her. And I thought she loved me up until a few days ago. And she started to creak real bad. I'm going to insert a little snippet from when I thought I broke it. Like, seriously. So I was just getting ready to start my 5-minute workout for the day. It started making that sound So we put WD-40 on it, thinking it was just needed to be oiled, because I don't think this particular one was meant to be utilized every day, and it didn't get better. So I did my 5-minute workout on that one. The next day we broke it out, it was still making that sound. So we oiled it down again. I did my workout on it. After I finished my workout, we oiled it down again, and it was still making the sound. And I'm so mad, because I'm like, bruh. And I was so mad, because I was like, bitch, you're supposed to be with me to the end. We ain't even halfway through and you falling off already. Like, we aren't quitters. Like, pull it together. But I am dating someone who is a problem solver. And he could clearly see that I was frustrated and I wanted to continue to do my journey. So he went on Amazon and bought me another one. And it's a different brand. It had pretty decent reviews. So we're gonna open it. So this is what it looks like. I'm only gonna show this side because the other side has our address label. But it's a Sunny Health and Fitness mini stepper with exercise bands. I'm not sure if I'm gonna do the exercise bands. I'm being 100% with y'all. I could, because I think the back is the second biggest muscle. So if I increase my back muscles, I could technically burn weight more often. Pick it up. It's not too heavy. Let's see. It says it has one piece. And its measurements are basically 13 inches by 7 inches by 17 inches. Its gross weight is 16 pounds, so that's how much it is in the packaging. Its net weight is 14.5. Now, mind you, I don't know much about this because I didn't pick it out. It's a gift, thanks babe, for me to continue my 60-day challenge. So let's open it together. Anybody else love opening stuff? I do. If you are still watching, put a knife emoji down below. I wanna know if you like opening boxes. All right, ooh, it's pretty compact. It's more compact than the other one. This is what it looks like. So let's pull it out. I have a feeling I should probably move. I didn't want to do it on a table. Okay, so basically it looks just like the one I had before. Like, it's a little bit bigger. Some foam. Plastic. We don't need the plastic anymore, do we? I don't think so. Don't fight me. Okay. All right. Does it look like it needs batteries? There's an instruction book. Oh, it does need a battery. I think that's what this is, but we'll open it. We'll get there. So first things first, it looks just like my other mini stepper. So this is the front. You just put your feet on the pedals. And then the back, ooh, this one is all nice and greased up. See, my last one wasn't really that greased. So let's see if I can move it closer. Right there. See on the gear, all that grease right there? So that should help. Hopefully it won't make weird noises. And I wonder if you can change the tension with that too. I think you can. Mind you, I'm just playing with it. So there's a little screw right here. And I think that screw messes with the tension, which is great because as you get better working out, you can increase the tension, which gives you a harder workout. So kind of like that. The front looks like the other one with the buttons. So I normally check my time here. So when you watch me doing the little 5-minute workouts and I look down, I'm looking. So we have a calorie counter. Hopefully you guys can see that. All right, so we have a count, and the count does your steps. I know that from my previous machine. And then we have your time. This is your calories. your reps per minute and a scan. I don't know what the scan is, so we're gonna figure that one out. But I normally, you hit the button and it moves. So that little, right now it's showing you the time, and then here it'll show you your reps per minute. Then you have the calories, so this one must be, oh, it went back up to the time. And then before first use, screw the adjustable knob into the main frame and tighten all the way. So this right here, there's two little dots. I should say dots. These are two little hooks, knobs. That's where you would hook the cords for resistance. I'm unboxing this, so I'm guessing this is what this is based upon my previous machine. Because I'm like a man from the 1950s, I don't read instructions. I just do. I shouldn't say that. Isn't that kind of sexist? Aren't we supposed to be living in a world where we're not sexist? Okay. So we did do a little bit of protection. For the handle, let's see what the handles look like. Ew! Ooh, this resistance is good. Ooh, sexy back. You know what that means, right? You do know what that means, right? Bathing suit weather! I'm gonna have a Jamila beach bod. And if you wanna know what that is, that's whatever my body looks like in a bikini. Oh. All right, let's get these on. And according to the little note here, I need to screw these on. So make sure they're all the way. Unboxing videos are complicated. Y'all be doing these like all darn day. All right, so I already did the first one, so let's do the second one. All I'm doing, I hope you guys can see it, is I'm twisting the little knob. Just, you can't see. It's pretty hard to see. All right, I think that's pretty tight, and I will have the man do it for me later. Okay, all right, so we do have a thank you card, and it looks like there is a YouTube video with workouts and troubleshooting, so I will definitely link the channel. I'll link the channel in the cards, and I'll also link it down below, because y'all gonna want to do these workouts. I'm telling you, if you're not doing the stair climber, you are like missing out. Okay, so it does look like we have a little battery, so we got to figure out where this goes. And then we have the owner's manual, and then on the back it has all their handles, so if you want to follow them, which I suggest you do, everybody needs a little motivation, right? So first pages are in legal stuff. How far you should keep it away from the walls. Don't let kids use it. Ooh, the capacity of weight is only 220 pounds. So it's actually less than my last one. My last one was 250. Tells you to use it on a solid surface. Protect your floors and carpet. And believe it or not, I have a little rug that I put underneath mine. Because the oil. Ooh, wee. And then it has a diagram of the whole machine, like if you were gonna take it apart or put it back together. Like, let me see, there we go. That's just too much. And then it has all the part numbers. Oh no, but I do wanna know number 12. That's the meter. Number 13 is the sensor. Oh, that's what I was feeling. And there's a magnet for number 14. Okay, because I was looking at that, I was like, what's this? I don't remember that, but it's the magnet and the sensor, so that's how it lets you know how many steps. All right, I see you. And you can order replacement parts. So that's good, so if like a part breaks, instead of buying another one, you can buy a replacement part. So that's good to know. Although the machine was not that expensive, so it might be smart just to buy another one. And it has all of your assembly instructions. That's good. And, oh, I didn't finish. Oh, you can adjust the length. Okay. Let's see. It has something to do with this part right here. So kind of like, it's like a jump rope. If you've ever had an adjustable jump rope, you pull it. Or you can probably, let's see. Probably one of these ones move to, yeah, that one moves. So you can adjust the length. Okay, all right. Ooh, and that means you could change the tension if you can adjust the loops. What I need to know if it's squeaking. If the stepper screeches during exercise, please discontinue and loosen the screw located on the U-shaped iron that loosens the cable. That's what I have. And then retighten it. Always use a dry cloth when cleaning your stepper. Store in a dry area. Oh, that's good to know. Now, ooh, it tells you how to change the battery. Oh, where is the battery located though? It must be somewhere in here. I wanna find the battery because I'm like weird. So it tells you what they are. Okay, scan mode, because I didn't know what that one was, is when it shows all of the different icons. And I don't want to do that. It's gotta be in here. There's a wire in here, so I'm very leery. Oh, there we go. So the battery is located right there. Okay. And it just pulled right out, so hopefully you saw me do that. Because I'm like, don't break anything. You ain't even used it yet. Okay, so now I'm back on time. Let's see. And now the instructions are no longer in English. That was it. That's pretty cool. I like it. Now for the moment of truth. Y'all want to see me get. If I can get it to work. So I probably will need to adjust the tension to get it just right. Oh, I can feel it in my legs. Yeah, this will work. That will definitely work. A lot. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you made it all the way to the end, make sure you hit that subscribe button, because remember, our goal for 2021 is 1,000 subscribers. Not gonna be able to do it by myself, so hit that button. I wanna say thank you guys very much for watching. I will definitely have an affiliate link down below, and I will also connect the YouTube channel for this product, because I think it's great. I didn't do the bands because I know I'm not going to use the bands, and I'm not ready for them. And B, I want Artie to tighten them so that way it won't like fall off and hit me in my face. I'm accident prone. Trust me, it will happen. So if you've made it all the way to the end of this video, I want to say thank you very much. And if you haven't, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, because why? Our goal for this year is 1,000 subscribers, and you're going to be a part of that beautiful tribe. Yay! If you're returning again, thank you. Go ahead and share this video with someone you know. Go ahead and follow Sunny. Go ahead and follow them so that way you can get motivated to jump on a stair climber. 5 minutes a day is all you need, baby. Your booty gonna be juicy. Trust me. With that being said, I'm gonna go take a nap, because in a few minutes I gotta get up and do my 5-minute workout. I wanna say thank you. I appreciate, I love you guys, and I'll see you on the next video.